So y'all, it is 4:51 a.m. Thursday, September 22nd, and I'm getting ready to go to the gym. I just changed, and I'm taking my little gummies, my woman's gummies. Kelsey. Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. This is Shira M. If you guys are new, I hope you guys stay. Subscribe to my channel, like, comment, share. Okay y'all. I'll be doing these vlogs. I'll be doing clothing hauls, you know, faith-based videos and stuff like that. So yes, y'all, stay tuned for more. Today I read numbers 13, 14, and 15. And basically, y'all, it's when Aaron and Moses send out, you know, the Israelites to go and check out the land Canaan, you know what I'm saying? To like inspect it, to see who's there, you know, what they grow and stuff like that. And so when they went there, they saw that, you know, it was a land full of milk and honey. But then, you know, everyone, all the Israelites got scared because they're like, the people there are very strong and stuff like that, right? But you know, Caleb was like, but we can still take them, you know, like we got this. But everybody, that's my cue to leave the house to go to the gym. But anyways, y'all, but everyone else was doubting, like, no, we can't do it. Like, I can't believe God brought us all the way here, and now we gotta even fight for the land type thing. I guess everybody was kind of, like, scared and stuff, right? Which, honestly, that's the Israelites for you, okay? They be scared. But basically, Caleb was here like, nah, like, we got this, guys. We got this, you know? He had faith. Like, Caleb really had faith. Like, honestly, I might name my child Caleb, but that's besides the point. So yes y'all, Caleb really was here like, y'all, we could take it and stuff. And then it was crazy because when I was reading, I read that because Caleb and Joshua, you know, believed, they were the ones saved. Like, everyone that made all of the other people not believe got put to death. Like, they died because of their unbelief, you know what I'm saying? So the way I apply it to my life is to, you know, really believe in the promises that God says, you know, he's gonna have for you. Because honestly, like, if you don't believe, like, that has something to play with it not being fulfilled, your promise not being fulfilled, honestly, I believe. But yes y'all, so moral of the story, believe, okay? Pray against unbelief is what I'm saying, y'all. Guys, over this summer, I've fallen in love with my throw, which I don't rock enough, honestly, but honey is giving. Anyways, it is 4:57 and I gotta go. Let's go to the gym. It is 4:58. Y'all, it's 5:10. I usually don't even bring my AirPod case. I literally just, there's only one AirPod in here. No way. I think the other one is in my purse. Wow. I guess we're working out with one AirPod today. Yo, and my pet peeve is having chapped lips while working out. Like, I can't concentrate with chapped lips. So I kind of go OD. Oh, I forgot to wear my sweatbands. Oh my goodness, I'd be forgetting bare stuff. One AirPod, at least it's the right one. I feel like I hear better from my right. But anyways, yeah, that's so random. I'm gonna bring my little water bottle. Fun fact, y'all, I cannot drink water from a reusable water bottle. Like, I feel like the water always tastes different, even though I've tried to like put this water into a reusable water bottle, and honestly, it still doesn't work for me. It just tastes weird. So I think it's just bottled water for me, because I've tried it, y'all. Honestly, I got like the gallon water bottle and everything. But anyways, I'm talking way too much. We gotta go. Okay, also I'm done my abs, but I'm contemplating between legs or back. I don't know, because my back rolls are on 10 right now, so I don't know which one to do, y'all. But like, the legs are calling me, you know? But whenever aren't legs calling me, you know? So I don't know. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do legs. I think that's the consensus. Y'all, I'm gonna try 50 on each. I don't know how that's gonna go, but. Okay, all there's 35 on each. This is 45 pounds each, but I can't get up, y'all. Y'all, now there's 25 on each. More like it. Yo, I don't think I know what I'm doing. Get this off of me. Y'all, I'm gonna go to the machines because obviously I don't know what I'm doing. Oh my gosh. So, for this one, I got upgraded to 130. Which is nice. I could probably go 145, but let's not push my limits today. And y'all, what I was trying to do on the other thing, I'll do it here, because here, like, it's more controlled. This machine is more stable, you know? I like to rotate in between two machines, so I'm rotating in between this one and this one, y'all. Go downstairs to the Stairmaster. Yeah, I'm done. I'm sweating so much. Y'all, I thought I broke my camera for 2 seconds because it hit the wall. But anyways, I'm 135. I'm trying to get to 140 at least. Like, I feel like my happy weight is 140-ish. So let me put on my shoes. So y'all, it's not that sunny today. I feel like the sun's not up yet, but y'all, I'm here. Clocking in. Okay, I'm not clocking in because it's 7:31. I start at 8 and it's 7:32. So I'm just going to log in early. Well, not like log in, but like, you know, set it up because it takes time to open a computer. But yes, y'all, today I don't have much planned. I'm working from 8 to 4:30. Then, yeah. And then after, I'm going to church, you know, y'all. If y'all don't know, I'm a youth leader for the youth, grade 5 to 8. And so, yeah, today's the day we are going back. We're resuming our program. And so that should be fun. But guys, I need to find like a protective style. If y'all have a protective style for your natural hair, Let me know. I don't really want to add extensions or anything, so let me know, y'all. I think I might just like twist up my hair in mini twists or mini braids, like I don't know yet. Or I might just do the regular, like, you know, like the twist down. I do like this twist down thing that I used to put actually underneath my wigs. But this time, you know, since I'm gonna be rocking it more out, I would do it more like neat and stuff. I don't know. I'll have to see, y'all. I'll have to see how I'm feeling. But yes. And y'all, this is like so random. Well, it's not that random. So basically, y'all, I was thinking about it and I feel like my diet is so much carbs. Like I feel like all I eat is pasta, more rice, bread. Like I think I need to cut down on like carbs so that I can really see my transformation to the fullest. Like, you know what I'm saying? So I think I'm gonna have to go to the grocery store, but I feel like every time I'm trying to go to a grocery store, I'm just mad busy. Like today, I don't even know if I'll have time to go to the grocery store. Hopefully I do though, because I need to get like vegetables, fruits, and meat and stuff. And I guess beans, but like, I feel like I already have beans at home. I feel like that's a staple at my house, but yeah. So I will see y'all when I'm doing something. Yeah. Y'all, so it's later. It's not really that much later. It's 8:18. And I'm eating leftovers from yesterday. I don't know why yesterday night I ordered from Boston Pizza. I ordered their artichoke dip and pita thing. And honestly, it's mad salty. And I think it's because I ordered it late at night. I feel like they gave me like the crumbs, if that makes sense. But yeah, this is the artichoke dip and the pita. I don't know. It's like a 2 out of 10, to be honest. I might go make myself eggs, but I don't even like eggs like that. But like, you know, as I said, I need like the protein. Is eggs protein? I don't know, y'all. But I need eggs because it has the nutrients I need. Exactly. Hey Siri, is eggs protein?
A large egg has about 6.3 grams of protein.
Okay, yeah. Eggs is protein, and that's a lot of protein in one egg. But anyways, yeah, that's if I feel like it. I don't know if I'm gonna feel like eating eggs, because eggs is weird to me sometimes. But anyways, I just want to mention what I was eating. Bye. So y'all, I am done work. I actually kind of like this angle here. Y'all, don't mind that, like, do you guys see the wall over there? That's oil. I had to anoint my room. But y'all, don't mind that, okay? And I just feel like, are you guys the same as me? Like, if you anoint something, you feel like you can't wipe it off because it's, like, anointed. Like, do you get what I'm saying? Like, I don't know. Anyways, that's besides the point, y'all. So, I kind of like this oil. I mean, I was going to say I kind of like this oil. I kind of like this angle, y'all, like, with the green, like, I think it's cute. But y'all, so I just finished work. It is now 4:31. I worked until 4:30, literally just clocked out. But yes, y'all, I just wanted to show y'all my fit for church. It's just a sweater. It just says Balanced on it, as y'all could see. And then I just have regular pants, gray socks, nothing crazy. I don't know what shoes I'm gonna wear yet or whatever, but yes. So now, because the only thing I've eaten so far is, y'all, my eating schedule is off, but the only thing I've eaten so far is what I showed y'all, my artichoke and spinach dip, but I didn't even really eat it. Like, there's still bear left, but like, I'm not gonna eat that. The bread is hard, like, I can't eat it. And on my breaks, y'all, I was taking a nap because I woke up at 4 a.m. I'm tired. On my breaks, I took a nap, and then even on my lunch break, I took a nap. I think my last break, though, I might have been watching YouTube videos and stuff, but I basically was laying down in my bed right there. So yes, y'all, I really like, y'all, I'm in my afro era and I really love my fro. Like, I'm so in love with my fro and it's crazy to me. Well, it's not crazy to me that I love it, but ooh, I think the glasses kind of adds something to it. Like, I think I look more, you know, here with the glasses. So I'm gonna leave the glasses on, but yes, y'all, I'm so amped. My hair is so pretty. Y'all, but while I was working, I wasn't on a call or anything. I was searching up like hairstyles to do with my natural hair. And I saw like the two strand twist. So that's what I might attempt to do when I come back. But I don't know yet, because the one girl in her video said that it took her 3 hours and 47 minutes. And I was like, I don't know if I'm going to do that today or tomorrow, since tomorrow's Friday. I actually love this photo of myself. Like, it's so cute. Don't y'all think it's cute? I think it's cute. But anyways, y'all, I'm going to go now. Bye. Y'all, so I've decided that I'm going to be making fufu, which honestly, y'all, can't remember the last time I made fufu. Like, no, I've made like other stuff over fufu. Like, I've made pondu madesu, you know, but fufu I haven't made in a minute. So this honestly gonna be interesting. Like, it's not hard though, so I don't know, y'all. And I don't even know how much water to put. Like, I don't know how much to put so it's not a lot, because I really don't need, I don't want that much. We're really here, we finna make fufu like crazy. I think this is the tub of fufu. I think we have like, you know, it comes in a big, like, it comes in a very big bag, y'all. But I think this is the, you know, you can't really just open the bag and, I don't know, if you know, you know, okay? It's in this small bag, but it comes in a bigger bag, okay? 20 kilos. Y'all, there's 3 fufu sticks. I don't know which one to use. Like, I think I'm gonna use this one because it's flat. I feel like it's gonna be easier. Y'all, I found like longer ones. There's 5 in total, okay? How many, if you're African, or y'all don't have to be African, but if you cook fufu and stuff, how many fufu sticks do you have at your house? I have 5. Okay, y'all, I hope, I don't know if y'all can really see, but y'all, we finna just go ahead. I know you're just supposed to mix it until it's a consistency. Oh, shoot. Why do I feel like I messed up? Oh, shoot. I think I messed up, y'all. Oh, my gosh. Y'all, I'm getting scared. Shoot. Yeah, I might have messed up. How do you mess up fufu? I think I put too little. Can I just add water? I'm gonna add water. Y'all, I messed up. I'm a restart. Okay, y'all, we're moving over to this because obviously I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, y'all, we're starting again. I put more water this time. Honestly, I know what I'm doing now. Y'all, this is not okay. Like, I need to know how to make fufu for my future man. Like, what are they finna eat? And I'm saying this, like, if I eat fufu, like, I don't even need fufu, guys. The last time I ate fufu was probably when I was like 10 or something, or maybe like 15. So, mind you. But my man finna eat fufu, okay? Literally by force. Now we're just waiting for it to boil again, because the ghetto. I'll be back once it starts boiling. Okay, so since we're lambaing fufu, I'll speak in Lingala for this portion of the video, so I'm switching now. Tozo lamba fufu, nazoko cha farine, nazoko cha poussière ya fufu, na biloko, na mai, toko banda. I'm not nervous. Okay, let's go. Tokei, to bandi. It's chaud, it's chaud. This is hot. Like, the heat of the thing is coming to me. C'est chaud, c'est chaud. C'est chaud. Ha, ha, ha. Okay. Okay. Okay, it's working. Oh my, it's a bandit. Mama, he's soup. Okay. I don't want it too hard. Mommy! Yo, what the heck? What the actual heck? Okay. I think I can close it. A little watery, like not watery, but
Yo, I really used the whole tub, but there's not a lot left, y'all. There's only a little bit left. Let me see. I'm making the food. So thank you, Sue. This is like, I don't like the way it's kind of sticky. Honestly, we finna do with what we got. Come here. Okay. Well, I'm tired. Na limiko. Come here. Fufu's no juko. I'm starting to rethink what I said about making fufu for my man. We making the fufu. It's a little, like, I don't like that it's kind of runny kumsa. Hopefully there's no bumas, like the little, you know, hopefully niya pa de buma. Because that's gonna be a mark. How am I supposed to eat fufu with the bumas?
Yo, all of this because I was craving fumbwa.
Can you imagine? Honestly, I think this is good. Not the way I. This is burning. But me with my hot hands can take it. I just need to, like.
Yo, I don't even know where my parents store, like, the rest of the fufu. So I can't even, like, go get more. Y'all, I think I found it.
The fufu, if I'm not mistaken.
Yup.
I don't know if there's any point in adding more, honestly, but I'm gonna add more because I feel like it's not hard the way I want it to, TBH. But I'll add more into this. Honestly, guys, this is like the next level way of making fufu. Would not recommend. I feel like the way I'm making it, c'est pour les gens là that really don't know what they're doing. This is so sad. Pitoyable.
Guys, and I just wanted to take the time to let you guys know that I actually can cook African dishes. I could cook pondu madesu, la sauce tomate. I could cook it all, okay? It's just that I don't eat fufu, so I don't really cook it as often. Like, it's literally once in a couple years that I cook fufu, so yes, y'all, please don't come for me, okay? But yes, guys, that's all I wanted to say. Y'all can continue watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe.
I'm just gonna take the fufu and put it here. Nalami fufu. Sikoyo tokodame. So y'all. Yeah, it's too wet, y'all. Like, look at that. I can't even put it in a bowl. But it tastes too wet. It's too wet, y'all. But it's it's like mad wet. But I like it. I'm still gonna eat it. Yes, ma'am. There's no bumas. Like, you know the buma? You know, honestly, maybe there is bumas. I don't know if there's bumas, guys, but I can't taste it. Y'all, fufu makes you thick, right? Well, guys, I'ma eat. I'ma check y'all back later, okay? Y'all, so I finished my fufu or whatever, but now I'm craving mangoes. But the only thing about mango is I don't like the process of, like, peeling it and then cutting it. Like, I don't like my hands to get so, you know. But look at the mangoes. I don't know. Do I really want it? Am I really here for it? Oh, I don't know, y'all. Je ne sais pas, but I already know this finna be good. Y'all, I just need something sweet, to be honest. And I can't be eating the sugar and stuff because I'm on a diet on this 75-day hard challenge. Oh, I had to stain here, but because I didn't want to change my sweater, I had to, like, kind of frotte, you know? Okay, y'all, I think I'm just gonna bite it and open it. Oh, this mango tastes good, didn't it? Ooh, this is the good mango, y'all. I don't even know where they got this mango, to be honest. It might be one of those trucks or whatever that stand on the side, but y'all, this is kind of like a banana. Mmm. 10 out of 10. Y'all, this is hitting. Guys, so now I'm going to church.
Hey,
wait.
Vlog.
Oh,
Okay.
So I organized this event today. So we have a lot of candy and desserts. I made the sign. I'll give you a tour. Let's celebrate the new year, the new school year. Okay.
Yes.
New phase. We have a game in there. The little kids, this is gonna
wow, eat. This is actually cute. This is actually
okay. Yeah, this is for the older kids where they're gonna eat. Here.
Oh, wow, it's giving grown.
Yes, on the bridge, there's a room where we have like a dance-a-thon, like glow in the dark, but it's far. Okay. Then this is where the junior highs and preteens will be.
So, oh, it's cute, it's a vibe.
Senior highs get the gym. They're playing basketball and on the pit.
Okay.
That's today.
We love to see it.
But yes, y'all. So basically, this is the first Thursday back from summer. And yeah, we're celebrating. Okay, it's a celebration.
I don't know.
Introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Blessing. I'm Alfie's sister.
Yes. That's so cute. What about you, Alfie? Introduce yourself. I'm joking. No, they already know you.
Yeah, they're so cute. I was like, introduce myself.
Stickers?
Yeah. Is that the
like
game,
a big
y'all?
Checkers game.
Oh, checkers. Okay.
And then there's something else. I think giant Uno. And then
I like these.
Uno. This is like.
Oh, I think that's the box for the tic tac toe. Right,
it's
there.
Like giant Uno here.
Box for the,
and then
here.
Yeah.
Jenga. Cute.
So guys, there's so many people. We're here at the check-in. My duty is to bring the children from here to the gym. And there's also prayer that happens on Thursdays at my church. So, yes, y'all.
Because I feel like some people didn't talk to me.
How are you feeling right now?
So <many kids.
laughs> So extra. No, I can't lie. I didn't expect this many.
Yes, right?
It was crazy.
But guys, of course I can't show you guys the children because that's P2P.
Yeah,
P2P.
Yeah.
Exactly. We're trying to protect them kids.
Yeah.
But yes, y'all. It's gonna be lit though. I think there's enough of each age group.
There is. Yeah.
Guys, so we're eating pizza, but I'm not eating because I can't eat it. But guys, I'm playing music right now. I'm doing the DJ. I'm doing the DJ. That's Shaylin over there.
She wanted Disney music. The one with the afros.
Can I sing on the microphone?
The microphone's off. You know, a microphone costs a lot of money, eh? So if it falls, like, we will be in debt. I can't even eat the same because I'm on the healthy tip. But it's all good. I know, right?
You're the skinny one. I'll be the one who has the microphone.
But yes, guys, the night was a success. Everyone had fun. It was actually very entertaining. It was lit. You know, the children really enjoyed themselves.
Wow,
last one's me too? Yeah. Let her. Leave her alone. She needs to be in everything.
Action.
Okay, what's up, YouTube? Okay, hi, vlog. So this is post-festivities. I think it went okay. It was very nerve-wracking and it was just a lot. But I think it went okay. The kids said they liked it. So.
Woo!
Yes!
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh! Y'all, so right now I'm at Mr. Sub because I couldn't eat the pizza. But yes, y'all. We here. At Mr. Sub.
Can I get lettuce? Cheese? Cucumber, green pepper,
yeah.
Jalapeno. Oh, can I get chipotle, sub sauce and hot sauce?
And onion and hot sauce and chipotle sauce.
Lettuce, cucumber, sub sauce and hot sauce.
And you like to grill any of them?
All of them?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yeah, grill all of them. Thank you.
Bye.
So guys, I ordered stuff for my little sister too, because she's at home. And my brother as well. And yes, y'all. Oh. But yes, y'all, I'm gonna conclude this vlog now. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And I will see you guys in the next video or vlog. Subscribe!